Greetings from the land of a brave new place where fashion and rock meet, mingle, and mate. Tonight we'll see six different collections from three designers and hear live performances from Prodigy, Tricky, and Republica. First up, some bright, flirty new designs from Donatella Versace's Versus line and Tricky.
Now I'm stumbling, I change my, and if you think I'm fake up, wait around till I take off my makeup. Here we go again, I need another one. Her name is, she looks for me, says I'm the only one.
Christian sounds, devil in Helsinki. I met a Christian sounds, devil in Helsinki.
It's getting better. Wrote her a letter, asking questions. Baby steps in sections. I mean, we'll take it slow. I really don't know. When you talk, you make me cringe. Silver means the messenger. Let her go, don't question her.
I met a Christian and Christian sounds. Devil in Helsinki. I met a Christian and Christian sounds.
You and me, what does that mean? Always, what does that mean? Forever, what does that mean? Always, what does that mean? It means we'll manage. Master your language. And in the meantime, I'll create my own. Buy my own.
Many switch in, switch on, switch off.
Tricky with Verses, and coming up next, we got Tricky and Gianni Versace. After that, we're going to thrill you with Anna Molinari parading down the runway to the sounds of Republica, and the ever singular Vivian Westwood and the head-banging Prodigy. Stay tuned.
You are watching MTV Fashionably Loud on Much Music.
Versus pre-recorded music, is there a different edge to it?
I think you just have a better adrenaline rush, personally, because it's like it's live and it's there and it's happening and you're part of it. And I mean, being live, you just get the music more and the beat more.
Well, I know you've dressed so many rock stars, so how do you think music and fashion tie together?
They're born together, I think. Well, even in the Renaissance, they used to dress up to play.
Well, do they wear your clothes then?
Oh, of course. Of course. My spirit.
Oh, indeed. So are we going to see your butt on TV tonight?
I think so, yeah.
Well, coming up next, Marcus Shagenberg's butt. Stay with us.
And now, let's welcome back Tricky. And you'll want to open your eyes extra wide to check out these new designs from the ever-changing, ever-alluring, always inventive Gianni Versace.
Haven't you ever heard of an MC murderer? This is a death penalty, and I'm serving it.
step, wish so come on step. This is miracle, my liberal, miracle perfection. Friday 13th, walking down on the street. You come on my run, you get beat. This is off limits, so your visions are blurry. You see the meters of volume, puffy limits of fury.
When Fashionably Loud returns, we'll see new work from one of Madonna's most favorite designers. Stay tuned.
You are watching MTV Fashionably Loud on Much Music.
These best-kept secrets, a designer whose work is as romantic as it is practical. Feast your eyes on Blue Marine, a line designed by Anna Molinari. And feast your ears on this next band, I give you Republica.
Thank you.
You saw Blue Marine, the funky, crazy side of Anna Molinari. Now here's a look at her signature line, which she says represents her more ethereal side. Fashionably Loud presents the sex kitten designs of Molinari and one more time, Republica. Coming up, Fashionably Loud scores with Vivian Westwood and Prodigy.
You are watching MTV Fashionably Loud on Much Music. Much.
Navarro from the Red Hot Chili Peppers. So are you here more for the music or for the fashion? I'm here for both. The fashion's great, the music's loud, and we're all having a really good time.
And you've been pretty impressed with the band?
Pretty impressed, yeah.
I know you're looking forward to Prodigy.
I love Prodigy. I'm British. I gotta love Prodigy.
Tell me exactly why you're here. More music or fashion?
Absolutely both. I think both. I find everything they do inspirational. The designers, the bands. I mean, I'm rocking out in my chair and watching clothes. What could be better than combining both?
Known for dressing the Sex Pistols, this next designer hasn't shown any of her clothes in the U.S. in over 10 years. Judging from the look of these subversive and supremely naughty outfits, she still doesn't mind causing a ruckus. Please welcome Vivian Westwood and her Red Label line, along with the extremely large, fully deluxe sounds of Prodigy.
Oh God, hold on tight. Everybody.
Let it roll! Yeah! Don't let me cycle! I make my microphone!
Now check out her gold. We're talking, of course, about Gold Label, Vivienne Westwood's extra fancy line. Sure, it costs a little more, but it's just as vicious when deployed on the right bodies. So please welcome back Haute Couture you can slam dance in, and one more time, Prodigy.
Trouble starts, I fucking
Well, our ears are ringing and our eyes are tickled. We had a great time here at Fashionably Loud tonight. Everybody was incredible. Great clothes, great music. So hope you had a good time and maybe we'll see you next year. Thanks for coming.
Bop the house in. 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 Bop the house.